Well, there is nothing really in regarding minorities in the new constitution or to be made constitution, because this is not a subject related to the several groups of people in Turkey, but this is an internal state mechanism which is changing to a kind of a more concentrated or kind of a more bureaucratically oriented way. So it will change the state, but it will not change the relation theoretically between the state and the society as such. But of course, when there's a change in state, this will obviously influence that relation as well. And that's why most of the minorities are tending to give a no vote rather than a yes vote to this new constitutional change, because they are kind of afraid or bewildered as to what kind of future they will have with a more kind of concentrated regime at the center.